Welcome, and I'm so glad you're here. I am the Imperor, and this is Dungeons 4 Mission 6 Heroes Gorge, and we will be playing this on hardest difficulty and try to get the achievement, completing it. Okay, sure, no problem. Use the magic tower to kill 60 heroes in Heroes Gorge. I'll see what that is about. Intercept all shipments in Heroes Gorge. Okay, that sounds like something I might not be very good at. Demonic efficiency. All demon research costs 15% less gold and evilness. Unlock. No creatures are allowed to go on strike. Okay. So let's go play. We still have only one ability because in the last mission where I could, unlock another one, I didn't manage that. So we'll see if we can manage to not have anyone go on strike. But the fact that that is already a mission, ooh boy, that bodes well for us. Let's jump straight in. So my goal here is to try and teach the game in a way where I just kind of explain what I'm doing while I'm doing it.
Talia left a trail of devastation on her way to the Council of Little Snots. Now, only the city of Heroes Gorge stood between her and her path to the peak.
Excellent. So they call it Heroes Gorge. I think I'll rename it Heroes Grave when I'm done with it. Forward, creatures! Time to...
Then, out of nowhere, Tristan appeared, just as if he were following a bad script. A bad script would be ashamed of this crummy story.
Men! This place must be protected. Stand firm and light the beacons!
I thought they're magic beacons.
Yes. And activate the magic tower!
Hey! That's not fair! Treachery! Cheating!
Powered by the mana ray from the magic tower, Heroes Gorge was now protected by a magic shield, impenetrable to evil's creatures. The sharp-witted evil set to work on a plan. It had to take control of the tower. Maybe that would not only bring down the shield, but could also be used for something else.
Sounds
very good.
Like a brilliant plan. Forward, creatures! Oh, don't smash that thing. Capture it and get me the deeds to it.
The infernal evil already had some more experienced demonic creatures at its disposal. A chamber of relaxation would have to be built to prevent them from becoming unhappy.
Chamber of relaxation? Lazy sods. The things you do for your subordinates.
Alright, so first things first, we'll build out a few more rooms into where there's gold here. Just so we have the space and also we can see what's going on around us. We have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. Okay, there's two entrances toward us for the heroes, which... well, I don't quite like. Experience from the last mission tells me we should definitely expand our little demon room here. So we can get more demons resurrecting at the same time, which inevitably will be a requirement. We're going to hoover up the gold so our little worker boys here don't go running around carrying that stuff, because that just takes time and we need all that time elsewhere. So we got all that. There's a whole lot more gold here. I'll have to dig more. Did I just drop it somewhere? Oh yeah, I dropped it here. Well, okay, well this guy picked it up. Very good. Okay, there's a whole lot more gold in this direction. Goodness. So much gold. We might actually have to expand the gold chamber. And why is this entirely built out? That is not ideal. Why is this not ideal? Because I wanted to expand this room. And with having all these gaps here, we can't really make it all that efficient, sadly. Oh well, we'll just have to deal with it. This place here is being built out as well. No, don't. Now! Oh god, I want the gold. Please, just the gold. Thank you. Oh, there's a whole lot here. And we'll build a little bit more of this. And also we need to increase the size of this, but we clearly are supposed to dig in this direction. Our demons will be quite hungry for chicken, so let's increase that. Let's increase this. And now let's check what creatures we can have. We can have only imps at the moment, so we go into research, hotkey V. I'll get ourselves a succubus and maybe a... Okay, only succubus because we don't really have money for anything else right now. We should get doors at least and this and that. We can't get that. Okay. So let's get one succubus at least. Evil's army.
These infernal demonesses were able to charm opponents and sway them to their side for a short time. Very helpful indeed.
So... Okay. More money?
Evil's activities had not gone unnoticed. Heroes would soon set out to destroy the dungeon heart.
They sure would. And we gotta prepare a little bit. Oh wait, we also need to take down this wall. Or I mean, we don't necessarily need to, but for efficiency's sake. Okay, what else do we need? We have these, so they can work on that. Create us some mana. What is this? Infusal magic. Work, magic, work. Well, slots can use an infusal mat to combine mana and toolboxes to make magic batteries. Will allow a wide range of work units to be powered by magic.
Succubi, okay. Because of gambling debts or something of the sort.
Gambling debts, shmambling debts. We'll get them out of there, hire them, and then let them do the dirty work for us.
Okay. We're also a little bit constrained by how much evilness we have. So we'll need to work on getting more of that. But I'm a little bit scared of the overworld. Okay, we have our first incoming. Let's buy another succubus.
Your enemies
and
are
another
in the
imp.
Dungeon.
We definitely should get this, which we can't afford. Okay. Let's get all our creatures. And drop them behind the enemy. So ideally we attack... okay, we don't do anything like that. Okay. My idea is always to attack from behind so we can attack the healers. So instead what we're going to do is we pick a single imp and put them behind. So demons don't have healers in that way. They only regenerate. Which does work, of course, but it's not quite as effective as having healers, but such is life for demons. Okay, what next? Don't need a guard room. Never again with a guard room. Chamber of relaxation. We don't have the research for it. We could go with a few interesting things. Let's go with four more snots, maybe. Upgrade the demons. I really want these. So we're gonna go have a foray into the overworld. And we'll go with the bottom portal. Why not? Let's just see what we can find. So this is group one. Just so we can get ourselves some evilness here. And up here we can decide who we attack. So always go for the healer first. Oh no. Little misclick there.
Men! Align the tower! And take those foul fiends under fire!
Tristan's men used the magic tower against the indignant evil's armies. If the tower were not captured, any ventures on the overworld would prove extremely unpleasant.
Okay, so we have to get out of these areas, clearly. So it's not super bad, but it's still quite bad. Oh, we for sure need tanks. Wait, can't I have these already? No? Oh, 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 we're dead.
At us here.
Talia and the surprised evil's army were taken under fire by
the
magic tower.
Do we regenerate?
The absent evil's creatures will get no rest there until it have been captured.
Ha! Never! Reload, men!
Okay, not regenerating. Not sure quite why. So that's the succubus down for us, which will respawn and regenerate. Okay, I'll have to watch the minimap. Maybe there's an indicator for when this happens, because that's quite bad. Let's get the statue for some more evilness.
It's payday.
And then for sure we get this. Get out there. Okay, now we're regenerating. And our poor succubus is being resurrected here. How much do these cost? Why do they cost 300? That is a lot of evilness.
There goes another village up in flames, while my stepbrother hides under the table. Like that time at Vladimir's birthday.
You promised to never speak of that! Never!
Our armies are doing quite okay, I think. Actually, quite surprising how good they are. I would have expected a little bit less.
Talia? Are you even still out there? It's so mind-numbingly dull here. You'd almost think you were giving your lecture on the growth of shamrocks again.
I'll grow shamrocks on your grave.
Focusing down the assassin, which I assume is a damage dealer. Okay, we're almost there for the evilness. Maybe we can take another camp before we're being attacked in the underworld.
Treachery.
Okay.
Who is attacking my creatures with that magic tower? How rude.
That was a big hit on us, sadly.
Some of you die. That is a sacrifice I am willing to make.
That wasn't exactly what I wanted, for sure. So this has mana and evilness. Can I pick this up? No. So I have to be a little bit on the lookout down here. Let's increase our space for gold. Okay, I think our succubus just ran into... Oh, right. Okay, you're striking, aren't you? Yeah, great. Our succubus keeps running into enemies because she's part of group one. Okay, all right.
Talia, great. Stop tormenting those poor villagers.
Let's get ourselves a portal.
Says the guy hiding behind the giant magic shield.
Back home. So these guys can eat. I don't know what their problem is. Why are you not... Have food. What the... What is your problem? Move. Oh, they want the relaxation chamber, of course. So let me guess, I have to research this. Yeah, great. So we don't get infernals. We have to get this. Alright, okay, cool. I'm never a big fan of, like, force mechanics. Oh, and we can't afford it. Even better. Good stuff. Let's build this out like I wanted to. And maybe hollow out some more regular gold as well. I don't know, this might be regular gold, but there might also be a gold vein in there. Okay, no, it's regular gold. You can tell by whether or not it gets like a gold square. If it does, then you have a vein at your hands. Okay, so they bathe in mana. All right. So these guys are striking. I don't think we're going to get the ability unlocked then.
Payday.
And they're also not going to get paid, which is, you know, suboptimal, I'd say. But we can help then.
The chilled evil had built a chamber of relaxation for its demons. From then on, they could relax and enjoy a cozy mana bath.
They sure could. Why do I keep doing that? Right clicking for no good reason in the middle of the room. Okay, let's build some traps, at least. We don't have much unlocked yet. Let's get this. And maybe we upgrade the imps or the succubi. We definitely need tanks, but I don't want to get horde creatures involved. I mean, they are the cheap frontline type thing. Let's upgrade that so we have more money spots, slot spaces. Let's get this bit of money as well. It's just more money all at once while we're working on that stuff. But we need money for everything. Traps, rooms, creatures. So let's go. We'll put down... Wait, can I put this here? Very good.
The towerless evil still did not have the magic tower under its control. Mentally snapping its forehead, it set out to change this.
So this costs a lot of money. So we got to be a little bit conservative with
there
what we're building.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
And of course we have the enemies from the exact opposite side of the map. Very good. Can I afford another creature? No. So what we have will have to survive. Suffice. So we drop him behind. There's no healer there, so that should help. Of course, we also don't have healers. And we have converted some units to our cause. For the moment, anyway. Okay, taking care of this. Very good. That worked out nicely. I mean, this does look cozy, doesn't it? I would take a bath there. I would be scared of out of my mind, but I would. I don't like how low we are on money pretty much continuously, so let's find some more. I hear spiders. I hear spiders. Okay, let's get some doors on the heart. At least. And we got some traps going here. So this is not gonna kill anyone much. But it will absolutely help us slow things down.
Your little snots have dug up a spider.
Yeah, they sure have. So we'll send the army. Pick up the gold. Okay, that looks fine. Yes, hello. Get moving. Gotta build another treasure chamber here. It's far too big for what it is, but we'll find some more in this direction, I'm sure. I like that you can hear what you're digging into on the ground. Yeah, that's pretty good. So let's go upstairs again. Because we need more evilness. And that was just one... Oh, God. Hold down. Otherwise, you just throw one creature down there. Cool.
Stop that.
I didn't see that area of effect. I heard it, but
international law.
As if you were ever interested in international law. All you did in class
didn't
was
see
shoot
it.
Slimy spitballs at me the whole time.
Okay, so where do we need to go? I don't think we actually have enough power to attack the temple. And there is a group of heroes coming. So we have to go back pretty much immediately. They're coming for the bottom door where we have no traps yet. Gotta do some microing here. Save Talia. Oh god, save everyone.
Attacking my creatures with that magic tower. How rude! Forward, creatures! Do something about that! Even if some of you die, that is a sacrifice I am willing to make.
I am sure you do. Okay, let's get some more mana. Where did that patrol end up? Okay, they're still coming. We cannot get this and we cannot unlock spells. Maybe we unlock. Have we not already unlocked this? Oh, I don't know what to buy. I think we need more creatures now to start with. So that's what we're gonna start with. To fight
enemies
those heroes.
Have entered the dungeon.
And let's go. It's suboptimal, but
a
And what the mana hoarding evil snots had unearthed the Mana Vore.
These beings were known for consuming mana.
Oh no.
If that were not disturbing enough, they also became more powerful
even
reproduced in the process. It made sense to secure the Arcanium well.
Oh god. Okay. So I'm just hoovering up the mana before these creatures can eat it.
Had eaten so much mana that it had evolved into a large, much stronger Mana Vore.
Stupid Mana Vores. Can't they eat some other evil underground ruler's mana? Like that Oberon, for example?
Okay, please enemies turn around. Or creatures realize enemies and... Okay, there we go. That's good enough. All the new dangers constantly appearing. So we got a little bit of evilness out of killing our enemies there. But not quite a lot, I must say. Okay, we definitely need to upgrade our snots. Which will cost us a lot of money and evilness. But if we do not, they cannot actually dig everywhere where we need them to dig. Let's upgrade that so we have more of them. And increase capacity of the chicken farm as well. And then we go back up, I'd say. Okay, there's more gold to be farmed. Oh, there's quite a bit. That's good.
A few Mana Vores have appeared in your dungeon.
Where? Oh. Do they just come with the mana tiles now? That might just be the case, yeah. They pop out of those.
A new area of the dungeon has been discovered.
Oh god. So easy to do that right click there. No! No! I'm not trying to click on the tiles. Stop it. Okay, okay. I think we got the mana. So everyone, go on the offensive again. What have we found here? Nothing. I mean, it's a little bit of XP for us. Fairly safe XP. Sad they don't give us any evilness. That would be nice. So many gold walls. Everywhere. Okay. Should probably increase this also a little bit. But let's set up more traps. Because quite honestly, I don't feel safe in my own home. Can we place this here? Oh yeah, we can. Interesting. Now we add some damage. Just leave it like that for now. Again, it's not there to absolutely destroy everyone. It's mainly there for us to have something to kind of slow them down at least. Alright, that's good. Push in. Oh well, wouldn't you know it. Okay, they're sending the big heroes now. That's gonna be a problem for us. Long term and short term. Because those are almost unkillable by traps. In my experience. And we did lose something. Didn't like that sound. Okay, that was the tower again. I didn't see a circle there, did you? There was no circle. How do we get here? Oh, no. Okay, we have to get there through portal. There's no way to walk into it. Fine. Okay, then let's take out the hero centers outside. And I would say to dig here, we would have to dig into this. But we're not going to go this way. Well, actually, we're going to get that gold. But where we're actually going to go is from here. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Stop that.
Oh, God.
Is against international law.
All the mistakes.
As if you were ever interested in international law. All you did in class was shoot slimy spitballs at me the whole time.
Just running our troops through the enemies.
The vein is almost exhausted.
No thought for anything. Let's take them out. Just so I never do this again. Ah, dearie me. I am rusty. I haven't commanded true imps for such a long time. I'm used to mortal goody two-shoe.
Your little snots have completely things. Mined out a gold vein.
Okay, don't let me don't get those mana things again. Let's just walk around it. I don't want to deal with the mana things right now. We can get it later. I'm really quite scared from that sound now. Okay. We're quite getting there. I don't know what. Oh, okay, Talia is leveling up. She finally has access to her spell.
Are collecting their pay.
Oh, God. Move, everyone.
Treachery! The enemy is attacking my creatures with that magic tower.
Oh, God. Talia is dying.
Forward, creatures! Move. Do something about that! Even if some of you die, that is a sacrifice I am willing to make.
Oh no. I saw the towers. Okay, we'll just go back. Since there's enemies coming anyhow, these are not done yet. Oh, big surprise. Where are you taking the evilness? Where are you taking my evilness? Where? Oh, right. The demons cost evilness to maintain and to... Oh, God. I remember. Cost 50% less evilness. Definitely upgrading that one. I remember. I always keep forgetting. That is a lot of cost for us. Okay, we're going deeper here. There should be. This place should be here somewhere. This portal. Our enemies are soon to arrive in the dungeon. Look at them chilling here. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, I like that. It looks so cozy.
Your enemies are in the dungeon.
But sadly, you have to go fight. I'm gonna put them in front this time because they're on the slime trap and there's another trap coming, so. Ladies? Hello? Are you guys kidding me? Okay, this is working decent. Decent enough. Where's that portal? Let's upgrade this room a little bit. Okay, so we can't attack this because it's under protection of those towers, which we can't yet attack. I assume it's the same on this side. Well, we might be able to get to this one.
Has been mined out.
But somewhere there needs to be this. How do we get here? Ah, there. Okay. Okay, we can't dig through here yet. Because we can't upgrade our snots. Okay, I have a feeling that we're not gonna get there. My feeling might be wrong. We'll have to see. We don't want to make it easy for them. They don't just get to walk in here. So I think we're gonna take this thing out because we can actually reach it. So we'll just send them here and ignore them again. No, this time we're gonna have an eye on the map, I think. At least that's what I'm promising to myself. And to you in a way as well. Okay, let's go, everyone.
Ding dong, it's payday.
Sure is. Where the heck are you going? Okay, I was wrong. We can't reach that.
Your little snots have roused some lava lumps.
They have what now? Oh, great. Oh, goody. Oh, fantastic. Yep, and we can't get to the thing. So we can't... I mean, okay, we're gonna try. We're gonna try to get to here. But we can't get to this. This is clearly all greystone, which we can't unearth. Attack! Come on now. You don't need me to tell this. There's no attack move in this game. Like, you can just... There's only right-clicking. We're losing some things, I think. Come on now. Yeah, we lost an imp. Which will have to be restored with evilness. I don't know how to get evilness. Except for killing things in the overworld. But we're running out of options for that. Oh boy.
Enemies are in the dungeon.
Okay. They're coming from the trap side, so at least there's a chance of them being a little bit decimated before they reach us.
There goes another village up in flames, while my stepbrother hides under the table. Like that time at Vladimir's birthday.
You promised okay. to never speak
of that. We're going home.
Never.
Lads. Which also costs us evilness. Oh my god, I am horrible. So first we kill... Who do we kill first? These guys? I'd say... I mean, everyone is coming this way somehow anyway. We need this upgrade. This is what we really need. But I don't think we can even get that because we have to upgrade this first. And then we're allowed to do that, but we don't have the ability. Like, we don't have the evilness. It's all very good. And we can just wait for more invasions. Every time the enemy attacks, they bring us some evilness. Let's try and take care of this here. Oh, immediate downing of a succubus. These missions are tough. You really gotta use your thinker here. But we are playing on hard after all, so it does make some sense. Will they also attack this? Big question. I sure hope they will. Okay, it looks like they do. Okay, there's another one. Let me guess, though. Okay, something is there. I don't know what, though. Okay, but here we might actually work through things. We'll just excavate everything. Though, I don't know what's there. Free the succubi, that's what's there, so that's not a way upstairs. Okay.
Payday.
Talia! I just made myself a delicious Valerian tea. And maybe you'd like to join me, and we can just talk everything over.
You know damn well that Valerian makes me break out in a rash, you nasty hypocritical.
See, I told you he's an evil stepbrother. I put it right there in the thumbnail of the very first thing, and no one believed me. They called me crazy. They
you
said this man
a new area in the dungeon.
He's such a sweetheart. How could he be evil?
A few Mana Vores have appeared in your dungeon.
A few? It's quite a lot, I'd say.
Enemies are in the dungeon.
Which, curiously enough, is good for us, so I'm not gonna say no to that. So we still don't really have all that much in terms of traps here. Just put our army here. So the healers stand on the trap. Of course they have been. No, not the snot. Give me the mana. Give me the mana. No one eats the mana. It's forbidden.
A new area of the dungeon has been discovered.
Okay, cool. What did I just do? I just picked up all the dead creatures. Huh? Why are these all dead? Oh, God. Okay, I don't have a lot in terms of army anymore. Oh, God. I picked up a snot again. No. So, everyone just died in that fight there. So, cool. Let's use some spell work, maybe. Except all these cost evilness and not mana.
Mana Vores have appeared in your dungeon.
Good stuff. And I can't unlock the spells that cost mana. Because unlocking them costs, you guessed it, evilness. Being evil is so hard. That's why I never try in real life. It's just too difficult. I'm not cut out for it. Okay, everyone. Sorry to put you on the spot again. Oh God, that's too many. Probably. Maybe not. Maybe we're just high enough level to deal with this. Does look like we're taking a beating. Okay. So I feel like it appears to me that going demons in this mission isn't actually good.
Destroyed and creatures were freed.
Isn't actually the way to go. It appears to me.
The liberating evil had freed the succubi from their predicament. They gratefully joined.
That's a lot of evilness right there, I'm assuming. Ah, that's just 100. I mean, that's a lot for us, but it's not a lot. Like, that's 100 evilness. We need way more than that. Way, way more than that. At least we got the diamond mine, right? So, why can't I start building out there? Let me build out there. So, and we've got the diamond mine. That's something, I suppose.
Payday.
And we got a few more succubi that we didn't have to pay for. But I think the last camp we can get through is that one. We can get from it to it from this side, so we can definitely take it out. Contrary to my initial belief, but if we look at that, we need to upgrade this. And then we need to upgrade this twice. We don't have the evilness. Where would we get it? I think we'll have to go into Horde. It costs only money, luckily, so. Well, it costs predominantly money. Just so we have an army that doesn't necessarily need that stuff, you know? What I'm thinking. Okay, but we don't need a big hideout. We don't have a lot of space anyway. So we'll go with that and increase the farm size some more. 70 is plenty, but maybe not plenty enough. Let's build a walkway here. No reason not to have it.
Enemies are in the dungeon.
They sure are. Okay, let's get us some orcs. And an equal amount of Naga to heal them. So now we go here. And hopefully that kind of works. Healers to the front, of course. So my rationale is losing as few demon creatures as possible. So we just get the evilness out of this. Okay, let's attack upstairs again. Let's go here. Everyone just move, because you're going to be shot at anyway. You don't always see it. You don't always see it. I'm not blaming that for any... Is that a little outhouse there? No, that's just a little bit of wood. I mean, there are some statues here to get evilness. Come on, guys. Don't disappoint me now. Yep, keeps the orcs alive.
A gold vein is almost
the orcs, they need to live. And so they do. Well done. Okay, there's some statues which will bring us evilness. I feel like I might have just not seen some of those. So that's probably a problem. Okay, everyone take a big step back.
Tristan, stop that. Firing on me is against international law.
As if you were ever interested in international law.
Did that?
All you did in class was shoot slimy.
That mage just attacked his own guy, didn't he? Okay, let's take this out first. Let's check the map. Maybe I really... Okay, I think that's another source of evilness here. Possibly something here. I don't know.
Talia, you beast! Stop tormenting those poor villagers! Pick on someone your own size!
Says the guy hiding behind the giant magic shield.
Okay, let's go get some more stuff. Oh, actually we have a bunch of evilness now. Question is, for how much? That. And nothing. Come on, move, 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 move. Naga. That's not a lot. That's also not a lot. I mean, we saw some more. It's a little bit. Did I squander it all? That's a big question, and I might have.
A few Mana Vores have appeared in your dungeon.
Oh god, not again.
A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon.
Oh, wait, our snots can do it already. Okay, well, stop it. Stop building mana. Oh god, stop it. How much did we lose on this fight?
Ding dong, it's payday.
I don't think too much. But that one's gonna kill us.
Treachery!
Ow.
The enemy is attacking my creatures with that magic tower. How rude! Forward, creatures! Do something about that! Even if some of you die, that is a sacrifice I am willing to make.
Mana Vores have appeared in your dungeon.
God again? Am I still taking mana somewhere? Oh god. I'm not trying to. Okay. So now we can get to the thing. Let's get back to a portal. We're gonna walk. Though we can afford research now. But, then again, there's really nothing I would like to research, so... not gonna... Look at that. Thick boy. Can I hit it? No. What are those noises?
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Oh god. I'm running my troops through enemies again. Will I ever learn? I felt like we cleared this out before, but no. We absolutely did not. I don't know where I got that idea. It is a silly idea. And also, why is no one working here? Can I build three doors next to each other? No. They need a wall left and right. Oh god, I'm a fool. There is the function to fill in. Oh man. Headaches. All kinds of headaches. Okay, our army is coming back now. Just in time to defend the heart from the Mana Vore here. Or rather, everyone. So we'll put the army here. Since the Mana Vore isn't actually attacking them anything yet. We can fill in. Oh, man. I swear. I make my life so much harder than it needs to be sometimes. Could have just done that. Okay, now. Let's build this out. This is fine. Could use a door, though. And then we kind of have to attack in this here. Which is fine by me. We shall do just that. How are our creatures doing? Okay, everyone's looking pretty good. So we're absolutely gonna attack here. Can I unlock spells? Yes. I don't know where these guys are going, but I don't like it. Can we not split the army? Might have been asking too much. So this here is mana now, so we can cast and enjoy our lives.
The burrowing evil had discovered a buried exit to the overworld.
Oh, okay, we're losing an orc, possibly. But so far, this is looking good. Okay, another diamond vein. Cute. Very good. Are there no enemies here? Okay, that's a bunch of evilness for once. What can we do with it? Ah, yes. Extra spells. Very good. The big spells. Okay, there's more evilness to be had here. We'll collect it. Send it to our absolutely puny and terribly embarrassing vault. And we'll start on the diamond.
Ding dong.
Work.
It's payday.
Luckily, there is no gold-eating creatures. I'm very appreciative of that. I mean, I like the idea, but it is just stressful. Which I assume is the point. Okay, you're attacking some more stuff there. Fair enough. Do your job. It is appreciated. Okay, we can't pick that up yet. Let's upgrade how much... No. Can't. Not enough evilness. So, time to go up. Okay, let's get the statues here. For the extra evilness. Always have some horde frontliners. That seems to be a key thing to do here.
There goes another village up in flames while my stepbrother hides under the table. Like that time at Vladimir's birthday.
Okay, we have enemies encroaching.
You promised to never speak of that. Never.
Coming for us. Okay, one of them survived. Let's kill that. Then we turn back to kill the hero because our traps sure aren't gonna do that.
The horrific evil had destroyed one of the villages surrounding Heroes Gorge. Tristan did not seem pleased.
Talia, you barbaric monster! Those honest villagers didn't do anything to you. I will soon capture you again and put you on trial.
Thanks, but one road trip in the cage with you was really more than enough, brother dear.
Let's upgrade our snots further because I like them. So now they're not going to be seen as a threat, meaning enemies just ignore them. Which I agree with as a general assessment. Snots aren't threats, snots are friends. Okay, let's get our troops in here. See how long they take on that half-dead hero. Probably forever. Oh, actually, no. That's pretty swift. And back up we go. Sorry for the whiplash, lads. Okay, we can go here. We know that we've cleared everything up to there. So I needn't worry about that now. Okay, so this is not Greystone. This is something else. I think Greystone is this. No. What is Greystone? What can we unlock? There's something else we can unlock. I don't know exactly what that means. Like here it says, little snots can now quarry Greystone. Little snots can now quarry stone. So I think this is stone. So is this here Greystone? That would be pretty epic. Okay. Let's not stand around here. Wait to be shot by the tower. Let's get a move on. And we'll have an eye on these guys here. So the tower doesn't get them.
There goes another village up in flames while my stepbrother hides under the table.
Oh good god, how often will she say this?
You promised to never speak of that! Never!
I wonder how often we'll hear about that. I would say quite. Quite often is the answer. Yep, that was a good one. That helped. Worth its money.
Payday. Creatures are collecting their pay.
They sure are. Weren't there a lot of mages and stuff around here? Well, okay then. Let's go. Let's kill the tower.
The conquering evil had taken the magic tower. With a few skillful tweaks, this was converted into a powerful weapon capable of taking areas of the map under fire.
Great.
Just what I need. With this, we'll destroy Balderaan. I mean, Heroes Gorge, of course.
So...
go ahead. Lock and load, and then we'll throw some pies at them.
Men, I see the fear in your eyes. Evil has taken the tower. If we do not do something, the shield will eventually collapse. Fortunately, the time has not yet come to despair. For there is a solution. Mana shipments!
It seems that Tristan had not been dropped on his head as a baby, as some people claim to be the case with his stepsister.
Hey!
And so he ensured that, in the future, mana would be shipped overland to the shield.
Onwards, comrades!
Okay.
Clear the way for the first shipment!
What? What a jerk!
Great, great, great.
Stop them! Tear them apart! Smash them! Cut them apart with... so it really hurts.
Okay, can we kill them here? Because if so, that would be ideal. So now we can go deal with this. And we were in fact able to do that. I don't know why our snots aren't working here. Let's get some more. Maybe they start working again. Alright, let's see. Okay, that doesn't do all that much damage. Maybe we keep that spell for other things. Magma Ball. Yep. That's what it's good for, I'd
Tristan
say.
Tristan saw a danger emerging as mana became scarce in Heroes Gorge. From now on, two shipments set out.
The oh, great.
The evil had stopped a mana shipment. Instead of strengthening the shield, it would now be stored in the dungeon instead.
Ah, that's the way I like it. That's exactly how it's supposed to go.
Men!
Does that hurt the shield?
Even though we have suffered heavy losses,
no.
All is not lost. The shield is holding, and rescue is at hand.
Okay, let's take out these stragglers here. We have a shortage of chicken. Let's summon us some. But I'm sure we're gonna need more. Problem is, we can't just indiscriminately collect the mana downstairs.
Oh, my desperate brother sent out two mana shipments at once. What a loser.
The magic tower was once again available.
Let's go, magic tower, that thing.
The magic tower firing evil chose a target.
So does this just consume mana constantly, or how does this work? Because it's not going away. For 120 seconds, for 2 minutes. Okay then. That's big. So one shipment we're definitely getting. I think the second as well. And they have a lot of evilness, so we can upgrade the snots to Quarry Greystone, and we can see what that means exactly. And we'll be able to upgrade this, potentially.
The These mana shipments are easier to destroy than butter. Well, okay, destroying a pound of butter just like that is pretty difficult too. Because you get sick pretty quickly and... Oh, whatever, just break more stuff.
Tristan had now fully perceived the threat Talia and the transport intercepting Evil's army posed. From now on, three shipments were set out.
Okay, yeah, I'm pretty sure we're supposed to attack this with more than just the tower thing. Oh god, no, I clicked wrong, so now we're gonna die because I clicked wrong once. Okay, we'll have to use spells here. Like, that won't kill them, but maybe we can get some time for us, you know? Oh, maybe it'll kill them. But our troops are very slowly approaching. These just have to be slower than us. That's all.
One of the mana shipments met its inglorious end at the hands of absolute evil.
Men, even though we have suffered heavy losses, all is not lost. The shield is holding, and rescue is at hand.
Okay, we have 1 minute. The problem with the mana, really, is that we will have to deal with those mana thingies popping up out of nowhere. Build this here.
Mana Vores have appeared in your dungeon.
Exactly.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Ah. Goodness, dearie me. So I have to babysit the mana gathering efforts. So army will pop up behind the enemy. Okay, we have 3 seconds and still the new... How is that so quick?
So now they're sending out 3 mana shipments at once. I can literally smell their desperation. Either that or it's one of these little snots that stubbornly refuses to use deodorant.
Great. The shield's almost down. Maybe this will do it.
The aiming evil prepared the magic tower to take something under fire.
Oh no, it didn't. It doesn't. Oh god. Okay, we have to deal with these. Otherwise, they're going to be a problem for us. But we also have to deal with the shipments. Oh man. Okay, I think we'll take the top shipment first. That feels like it's the closest.
Been destroyed. Heroes Gorge now lay defenseless before the devastating evil's army.
Finally. Come on, creatures. Finish them off. Okay. Knock them out. Throw wax crayons at them.
Okay, so there's no more mana shipments in these, apparently. It's just basically reinforcements. Okay. We can deal with reinforcements, I'd say. Why are you so slow? But that means we can go take that thing out now. Which I think is pretty nice. But let's go. I don't care about the reinforcements. We managed to prevent all the shipments, so that's pretty good. And we'll summon ourselves a Prince of Hell. Turn mana every 200 seconds. I think we need more of these things to make that sustainable. Okay, so we upgraded that.
Ding dong, it's payday.
Oh god, okay, oh god. Thunderclap, okay. Alright, pulled the enemy in basically. Let's do this.
The magic tower was able to fire again.
Alright, we also have that, I remember. Let's absolutely blast them. Okay. Alright.
Yes, we sure showed that.
That worked.
That was a nice little warm-up. Oh, by the way, did we manage to kill Tristan too? Is he lying around here somewhere?
Tanya test-speared several of the dead heroes, but there was no sign of Tristan. Apparently, Tanya had failed to notice that the latter had already absconded some time ago.
That kind of spoils the joy of victory for me.
He's not.
Of course, this is only the sixth mission.
He's not very brave.
It would probably be a bit too much to ask if the whole thing with Tristan was over now.
I could definitely drag out his demise, let me tell you. Believe me, I can be very creative. But enough of that. It's time to finally get to that council of little snots, get a new vessel, and then finally finish off those heroes.
Right, so that was mission 6, and we got almost all the achievement except for killing 60 heroes in Heroes Gorge with the tower, because I didn't think to do that, but that's fine. I don't need all the achievements in the world. What we achieved is pretty damn good, and we'll see you the next time. Until then,
Tanya set out to reach the mountain.